No girlfriend, no future, no money. It's time to write.